Boy. Yeah, but you're not such a hound about it like Pixie is. Good boy, hen. A weekly dry food treat. Oh, you learnt. What a clever boy. Yeah. Did we do the garden last night? Yeah, we did. We went down to the garden. We had a nice time.
So, now that I got the video camera on, I'm just going to... And if you want to explain...
Yeah, this is the best that we have seen Henry's skin. The horrible, bloody, scabby lesions have dried up. And the scabs have fallen off.
The big scab is still there a little bit, but not as big as it was.
It's about a third of its size.
And his eye, the one on his eye...
has gone completely.
Is... Hen-hen. Here we go. It's gone.
And the one under his chin is
that
gone.
Under the chin is gone.
Hen-hen, I love you. Yeah. And the tail one, which was the newest one... It's just going through the same process that the other ones. He's stopped bothering it.
Wow.
And I don't understand.
Yeah.
All right, this is a good appetite.
So his appetite diminished for...
About three days.
Oh, 3 days.
Yeah. He wouldn't start this vigorously. He would actually eat less enthusiastically and then walk away from it.
Okay.
So I'm really happy about this.
Yeah.
And I'm wondering if it's because I started him on the anti-diarrhea stuff that has just settled things down for him. I was completely freaked out because he would not take his chicken.
Right.
Which meant I couldn't give him his steroid.
Yeah, that's something to.
So that was a really vicious circle, and I'm not. You know, we have our deal. I'm not forcing him to ingest anything.
Mm-hmm.
Good boy. Good boy, Hen. Do you want to finish that? Do you want to finish? Yeah? Finish? Good boy. That's kind of how much he's been eating, whereas before he would.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah,
all
but
right.
He ate that with enthusiasm.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, Henry. Henry, good boy.
Oops. It's just so clean, there's no red.
It's wonderful. I've been gently stroking him.
This is like a quarter of the size it was, the big one.
Yeah, the one that was the size of this subcontinent, absolutely.
The subcontinent.
It's so weird that the eye one just decided to go away too. I'm bamboozled by his condition. I'm here. I told you. Told you Lung was coming, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Now don't jump down on your own. Let me help you.
He's managing so well. Okay. Let's see where you're going. Where are you going, Hen? Okay. Alrighty. He's drinking at his main water bowl. Henry's back in one of his new favorite spots. If I move the coffee table, can you work with him?
That's what, yeah, I'm going to approach from the other side. Mm-hmm. But I'm going to let him hang out for a couple
Yeah.
Minutes.
I am happy that he has a new out amongst us spot.
Right. Foggy. Come here. Foggy.
What are you doing? Buckle, buckle.
Come here,
Bob. She's like, I just know this isn't about me. That was really pathetic. Give me. Oh, I know. What would be great is if... Okay. Come on, Fogs. We're going to move. There we go. And a bit the other side. See, we have to make preparation. Yeah, you can be with me, Foggy. Lon, would you pass me that blue blanket? Thank you. And I'm going to put it on my knee and she will hopefully sit on me. Foggy! 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 Can you pass me her as well? She really wants to be with you. And if that's the case,
yeah,
that's okay.
Yeah.
If that's what she needs. You stole your blanket without meaning to. Mm-hmm.
Here, Foggy.
Foggy, the blanket's there if you want it.
Here. There we go.
Henry, you match the color of your... Oh, bless him. Of your surroundings. Ooh. Yeah, he's closing his eyes. She's just a ham, isn't she? You couldn't let your brother get a treatment without you being in it. Nope. Look at you. Beautiful boy. So he's not going to sleep under the bed anymore, nor is he going into the corridor on that rattan rug. He's actually jumping up to go to sleep. So I am wondering if those scabs falling off have made any difference in his comfort when he jumps onto something higher. I underestimated how high he can jump because nothing, the chairs, the couch, both the high-ish beds are fine. Plus he knows how to figure out the chair and the desk. Oh my God, he looks so happy right now.
Nice. Got Foggy quiet.
She hasn't moved an inch.
I Okay.
That was great. That was one of his most tranquil ones ever. And as for her, she did not move that paw when she sat down on you. She kept it like that until just a second ago. She spoke out. Henry, are you drinking after your treatment? Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. I'm so happy that your eye lesion has gone. Let's look at your beautiful face. Thank you. And there we go. Okay. See ya. Can I jump up here? He wants to go back. Yeah. Go on. Up, 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 up. Oh. Is your sister in the way? Hen. It's okay. Oh, there's a good boy. You're so giving. I love you so much. Yeah. Yes, Foggy. I won't interrupt. I'm just here.
Foggy, just give me a few licks.
Oh, bless her. Oh, he's just tucked his paws away. Happy boy. So funny, these two do get on, except when they have like, they've had girly fights in the kitchen before dinner, when it looks like schoolgirls in the playground. I was really hoping he'd be like this because everything pointed towards it in my admitted lack of experience, but yeah.
I was kind of expecting he would. Took us a few tries.
Yeah. Oh, he wants where he wants to go. Let him, let him.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Oh my goodness.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hi.
Whoa! Oh, hey, what is going on here? Yeah, good boy. Good boy, it's okay. See, that's it. He tolerates her. In the past, there may have been a whop from him to her.
This is the first time he's come to me.
In a place where you've never sat before.
And but there's not much room.
He could have figured out how to get from the coffee table to where he was before.
But he was asking for this.
But he chose not to. Wow.
Very nice, Henry.
Thank you, Henry. closed eyes.
nice.
Water. That was intense. He was so happy and comfortable. Go on, go and dig your water out. Good boy. And you, little miss, he didn't care one hoot about her being there. I think that may be the most extraordinary moment yet, him coming into that tiny spot.
I agree.
He must have known that's all there was to sit in. He's not, his blindness is not, he's got absolutely used to it.
But that he wanted to come back.
That's the big...
I thought he was through.
So was I. And then he goes and does the tucked paw and closed eye thing right next to you. And he was so full of surprises. You drinking loads?
Good boy.
Good boy. Yeah. That was really good. Yeah. Can we hear that lovely noise of you drinking? Can I have a kiss? I sneaked in more than 10 just then. I love you so much. Can I have one more? Thank you. Okay. He's also letting me do more head touching too.
Okay.
I actually got the comb and combed away a little knotted bit there yesterday. Yeah. There he goes, back in his favourite chair. Yes. Do you know what, Henry? You don't have any more. You've only got half a scab to get off. Let me see which bit you're licking. Let me see which bit it is. He's sort of... He's not even getting the bit that was scabby. He's licking the fur right next to it.
Right.
So he's sort of missing it. But that's okay. It's grooming.
Yeah.
I'm not complaining. I did try in a sneaky brush the other day, but he wasn't having it terribly, so I left it.
Mm-hmm.
And there he is on his chair, right?
Good boy, Henry.
You're such a champ. Yes, you are. Wow. That was... a mega surprising day, the fact that he jumped onto the desk, asked for treats, and then squished himself in between you and the arm of the couch.
Yep. It's
magnificent.
It's magnificent.
And, I mean, it says something about his relationship with Foggy. They both know they're there. And there was that little... Didn't they do a little nose sniff of acknowledgement? Yeah, they did.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. He was like, all right, it's you. She's like, okay, it's you. I've got stuff to do. Yeah, so have I.
And they both accomplished it.
They did.
Very good.
Oh, God, Lon, that was a really beautiful session.
Another good day.